First cassette tape I ever had was a Brooks and Dunn cassette tape, a song called Brand New Man. I don't know if you heard the song, but it's about a man that used to run around with a lot of women, and then he met this woman, changed his life. I remember listening to that song like 8 years old, being like, I gotta get my life together. I gotta start messing up just so I can change.